I am extremely happy and delighted to be conferred upon this Louis Pasteur Award 2016 by the International Sericulture Commission. In 1874, Sir Louis Pasteur has told, "Science and knowledge belong to humanity." Taking that spirit ahead, in India, we have pursued sericulture as a tool for empowering our fellow sisters, women, particularly those belonging to the disadvantaged segments of the society. It's a matter of great satisfaction that as a result of our scientists of the Central Silk Board, my fellow officers and staff working in a team, we have been able to pass on the technology to the women sisters, and it has been able to change their lifestyle. They were earlier practicing shifting cultivation, moving from forest to forest. Now they are settled agriculturists and their income has increased substantially from about $0.5 a day to about $3 per day on an average. With this money, they have been able to give good food to their children, good education, good health coverage, and also start bank account and save money. It has empowered them in the true sense. This honor is dedicated to those sisters of ours who have adopted sericulture and made a big difference in their life. Thank you very much. Thank you, International Sericulture Commission.